We'll call it Diaper Gate. 37 boxes of disposable diapers delivered to a wrong address in Lincoln disappear. But when police come to investigate, they suddenly reappear. KTV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki gets to the bottom of the diaper mystery.
Tuesday morning, two boxes of diapers and a box of wipes sit in front of a vacant home in North Lincoln. Apparently, the last of the stolen diapers swiped off this porch over the weekend.
At this point, actually, now all of the boxes have been returned.
Jim Blue is a president of Cedars. They provide emergency shelter and help for vulnerable kids. They ordered the diapers online, about $1,200 worth, but the company mistakenly sent them to the wrong place, an address the Cedars employee who placed the order used to live 5 years ago.
Over 7,000 diapers arrived on the front porch of this vacant house on Friday.
They checked with the company on Monday, and the diaper trail led them here. But by then, everything was gone.
We started nosing around with the neighbors, and we got some kind of crazy stories at first.
It definitely didn't smell right, so they called police. When they came back, all but two of the boxes were on the porch.
Apparently, three different neighbors had divvied up that quantity. They agreed to return them.
The diaper company is shipping another box to Cedars to help clean up the mess.
Because it was their mistake in the first place.
All humor aside, Blue says the dirty deed illustrates the value and need of these items.
If we have more diapers that maybe could be donated by the community, we could put those to great, great use. They're very expensive, non-luxury items.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
And Cedars goes through about 14,000 diapers a year, so getting them returned was extremely important. Prosecutors are deciding whether to charge the families that took the diapers from that home.